Well, they were the number one seed and the regular season MAC champions. And today, the Toledo Rockets women's soccer team looked to take their first tournament title since 2008. Coach Brad Evans and the Rockets taking on Western Michigan over at Scott Park. Scoreless in the second half off a corner kick, UT just misses with a header, but they would stay aggressive throughout the second half. And in the 68th minute, another opportunity, Danielle Case receives. She sends it to the goal, redirected by Rachel MacLeod, and in the back of the net, UT goes up 1-0. All they need is solid defense to preserve the win, and they get it from Case as she stops the shot just inside the box. And in the closing seconds, Evans and the ladies take the field as they secure their record fourth league tournament title, 1-0 over the Broncos.
It feels amazing. It's the first time I've made it to a MAC championship game, so it's just a great feeling to win, and we're all so excited.
It feels amazing. It's just unbelievable to be here to win, to have this group of girls that are amazing. I'm just happy.
All credit to our players for finding a way and sticking with the game plan, and ultimately successful in conference. So it's really exciting.
After the contest, four Rockets were named to the all-tournament team, including junior defender Natalia Gaitan, senior midfielder Anna Reynolds, and another senior midfielder, Kristen Lynn, also the MAC Player of the Year and the only player to score today. You just saw her goal. There she is, sophomore Rachel MacLeod. Toledo now moves on to the NCAA tournament, which starts this week.